In March of 2011, Tropical Cyclone Bune formed 200 miles south of Naitauba. As the storm formed, a group of over 200 frigate birds appeared just off of Naitauba. For hours, they would fly into the wind and move upstream. Then they would turn sideways and allow themselves to be blown back. And then they would fly back into the wind and repeat their adventure again.